how would this bird make an offer you couldn't refuse?
Oh, yeah, that bird. He does your tax returns.
It's called a brown-headed cowbird, rather right. unimaginatively. It's got a brown head and it's
I,
on a cow.
I just don't want to know how it got the, got the brown head. I don't want to think about how it got the brown head.
Oh, stop it.
That's as far as I can go. Now flap your wings. I can't.
You haven't seen the cow's legs, they're blue.
And we have to forget the cow in this instance, other than the fact that it's in its name. It is a parasitic bird, in a sense, a brood parasite. Do you know what a brood parasite might be? What's a brood?
A family of parasites.
If you're broody...
You want to have more parasites.
You want to have... The type of parasite it is a brood parasite. That's to say, right. It's parasitic in the way that it occupies a host's birthing place.
Womb.
Yes. Not womb in this case, because they don't have wombs exactly, do they, birds? They
oh, I thought it was in the cow. I thought it was
oh,
like...
Oh, no, no, it's the bird. It's the bird that's the parasite.
Oh, OK.
It's a brood parasite. It lays its eggs in someone else's
I'd love if it was the
nest.
Cow that was the parasite.
Living off the bird.
That would be such a flaw for a parasite to have to wait for the bird to land on you.
I'm running around getting underneath bird.
Painted a H on your own back.
Just put a nest on your back. The vacant sign.
Yeah, it's a brood parasite. It lays its egg like that, as does, more famously, our...
Cuckoo.
Cuckoo. Cuckoo, yes. Cuckoo's the great British brood parasite.
That nest wasn't on the back of that cow, was it?
No, I did say forget the cow, but I knew that was not going to be a helpful
I couldn't
remark.
Forget the cow, Stephen.
Yeah, well, it's a question of why the birds put up with it. Why does the one that lays the blue eggs in this instance allow that to happen? Why didn't it just get rid of the egg? The answer is it does once. If it tries it, the bird that's laid that egg will come back and absolutely destroy the nest and everything in it.
Wow.
And the mother bird learns this, and next time laboriously builds a new nest, laboriously lays her own eggs. Next time a brown-headed cowbird comes along to lay the egg, they go, yep, you can have it, I'm gonna sleep, I'll look after it, it's no problem. It's basically a protection racket. They're gangster birds. Hence the phrase, make you an offer you can't refuse. But it works.
So which one was it? The one with the blue eggs or the other one?
The blue eggs is like the nice guy who runs the Italian delicatessen
exactly,
for his family it. All these years. And then the other egg is the guy who comes round going, you're going to look after my egg. Otherwise, I'm going to...
Or you'll find a job for my boy. You'll find them a job.
You see this egg? You know what I'm going to do to this egg? If you don't look after the other egg? And then he throws it out.
Eventually, because it's evolution, they'll start spraying their own blue egg that brown colour. Hey, someone's already done me. Leave it.
You're right. That's quite likely.
Why haven't they evolved just to lay enough eggs so there's no gap?
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.